What is up, guys? Today I'll be showing you my wiring sandbox that I use to make a connection from my sandbox to my other worlds. Let's get right into it. Alright, so we're here in the sandbox, and you may be wondering, Storrs, where do you go? That's where the scanning part comes in. You walk through the entrance, and the doors open. Pretty cool, right? Now let me take you over here. You may be wondering, there's lights, and what are these buttons for? So if I press the red button, the lights turn off. And if I press the green button, they turn on again. Here's how this works. Let me open this up. So, those buttons connect up to this, which leads up to a toggle button. The red leads to the off wire, and the green leads to the on wire. There's lights in the door area, which just turn on with all the other lights. And you may be wondering, why do you need these? It's to make it look cooler, because it'll make you think that it's like a big delay in the lights. So watch what happens when I press the red button. Pretty cool, right? And I designed this with my friends, and I just wanted to make a cool way for you to go from the blue house to my other worlds. Yeah, so that's my sandbox. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!